blood out here? Kool-Aid? Fruit punch? Somebody please explain to me what the hell's going on in this game. Oh, we know who that is. Where is she? I hear Flojo. Alright, she just closed me in here. Look around and see what the hell that was. You know what I really don't like? One. It's way too quiet. Way too quiet. Two. Nothing has happened in a while. Nah, man. That means somebody just been in here. Let's go. Let's go.
Fuck! We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out! We have to leave! We have to go!
Alright, I'm following you, bro. Wherever the hell you went. Okay. First 8 times it was cool, but yeah, now it's just getting annoying. Yo, this is crazy. I don't know if I want to. I knew I didn't want to. Ooh, that shit gave me chills. Like what comes next. Exit. I know what happened in there last time. I don't want no parts of that. No, I'm not ready. Oh Lord, I'm gonna need you in a minute. I shouldn't have tried that door. Hopefully he's not sitting at the top of the steps waiting for me. Alright, that's what the okay, so I'm not going back that way. Shook them boys. Sad, I'm just going chilling here. Chilling here for a little bit. Won't be too long.
6 hours later.
Probably the way I gotta go, right? How this game works. These steps. Okay. Keep going. I know this ain't over. Not over. Come on. Come on. Back to school. Do I want to go over here? Too much going on, though. Why would you give me the option to drop down? Like, I want to drop to my death. Go again. them. This game is seriously trying to break me. Really trying to understand what this guy did. Jessica lives, like. I don't want to go in there. Don't think I have a choice, though. Where is he? I see what you're doing. Trying to narrow my field of vision. I know what you're doing. All right. You're not fooling me. Guessing this is a midway point. How big is this library? Is that a real one? That looks like a real one. Shake, move. Shit. Don't come down here. This turned into a maze all of a sudden. He coming, I'm gonna close the door. Making a beeline for it.
Shit!
that.